He who is grounded is never far from home. Every time his feet touch the land, he's there, where every step feels like a leap of faith. But tough lands make strong people, and strong winds make strong minds. That's how we survive. Being the warmth in the cold, being the steady in the storm.